This video will show you how to get the best possible audio quality from your projects. When you are finished with a song, it's time to export it. In order to get the best possible result, it's important to choose the right settings. Go to File, then Export, and you'll get several options. For the best possible quality, choose WAV file. Click Save. Now you'll get a few options. Bit depth is the number of bits of information in each sample, and it directly corresponds to the resolution of each sample. Standard compact discs, or CDs, are 16-bit. DVD and Blu-ray supports up to 24-bit, but you won't be able to hear any difference in quality between 16 and 24-bit. If you want to put your music on a CD, you need to export it as 16-bit. If you're going to use the content on streaming services or other digital mediums, I recommend exporting in 24-bit. Next, there's the resampling option. Resampling has to do with the anti-aliasing of the repitching process. I recommend using the highest possible settings here, 512 point. Note that higher settings will cause the rendering process to take longer. Make sure you have all these boxes checked. If you have a limiter on your master channel, which is adding dithering, you should turn off dithering here. Otherwise, leave it on. Now you're ready to export. Just click Start. Your project will now be exported with optimal audio quality. You can also use other formats, such as the widely used MP3 format, of course, but note that this is a compressed format, meaning that your sound quality will be lower. You can try visualizing it as a movie. A WAV file is like a Blu-ray movie. The picture is sharp and clear. A low bitrate MP3 file, on the other hand, is more like an old VHS video cassette in comparison, just that we're dealing with audio and not video. That's it! I'm uploading new tutorials and templates every week, so make sure to subscribe to this channel so that you won't miss out. I hope this was helpful. If you liked the video, please like, share, and comment. Is there any specific tutorial you'd like me to make? Or perhaps you have a question? Just leave me a comment below.